What can you do to improve the fertility and the pregnancy outcomes of your females? I'm Dr. Marty Greer from Revival Animal Health, Director of Veterinary Services. We have a few tips for you that can help you with this. So I have the five P's. These are the things that I talk about with my clients in the exam room every day when they're struggling with making for the best outcomes. Number one is prenatal care. You need to make sure that the vitamins, the nutritional supplements, and the food she's on are appropriate, that she's at her right body weight. Number two is progesterone test. Please don't overlook the importance of progesterone testing, not only to know when she's successfully going to be bred, but when the termination of the pregnancy should occur, so that if you have a high-risk pregnancy or a pregnancy that doesn't go well, you have a due date in mind, very specifically based on progesterone testing. Third will be prenatal puppy count x-rays. So before she has her puppies on around day 55, get an x-ray with a puppy count, and we have tips for you on how you can help your veterinarian get better quality x-rays. Fourth is preparation. So prepare for the whelping, put gas in your car, have your supplies together, be ready to go. And fifth is planning. If you take that puppy count x-ray and find that you have a very small litter or a very large litter, plan for that C-section so that you are not in the emergency clinic with a crisis, that you are planning ahead and you're prepared for that preparation at birth. So if you have any additional questions, please give us a call or click on the link below.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe to our channel so you're up to date with all of our latest videos. If you have an animal health question, be sure to give us a call at the number below and check out our other animal health videos.